Okay, I'll leave you here and take Val to Pagal, where Krieger's main laboratory is. I've placed the objectives on your radar, so you should know where to go. By the way...
It was you, you bastard! I'm gonna find you and rip your throat out. I know where you are, and I'm on my way there now!
Jack, switch to the new frequency now.
Now you've done it, Doyle. Your friend sounds like he's pretty pissed.
Damn it. He knows I'm in on it, and he can track us with my LSI. We've got to hurry. Disable the system, you'll have to destroy all the transmitters in the area. You'll be able to see them by locating their antenna masts. If I remember correctly, they were doing demolition work on the closest island. With luck, you can find some demolition packs there that you can use.
Okay, Doyle. I've got the explosives.
Great. The first tower should be to the north.
Thank you.
plant the explosives in the transmission room underneath, and that will bring the whole thing down.
Where now, Chief?
Just a sec. There it is. Northwest of your current location.
yeah! I love the smell of Primacord Plus in the morning. What's next?
You're a real funny guy, Carver. The last tower is to the northeast of your current location. Move it. They're scrambling troops in your area.
Never mind. I'm just jumping.
New one. They're going down. Oh!
What the hell was that?
That should do it. Are we finished here?
Hang on a minute. This is strange. The signals are still jammed. Crow must have a backup somewhere. Hold on. Triangulating. There it is. Due west of you. They've mounted a mobile backup on a freighter.
It's heavily guarded, but I should be able to take it out.
Seconds.
I've got to get the hell out of here. Maybe the front of the ship will be safe. I did my part. Get us out of here.
We've got incoming. Signal identified. It's Crow.
Hang on. I'll take him down.
What are you waiting for? Take him out!
I'm coming for you first, Jack. He's shark food. I'm sorry, Jack. We need some critical information kept on a PDA my colleague Dr. Anderson had with him. Fortunately, I know where he died. I'll lead you to the area where he was reported missing and help you find it by using the tracking system. Then I'll need you to upload it to my associates. I'll tell you when and how to do that once you've got the PDA.